guys, I'm Tawny, and today I'm going to show you more about the best collectible dolls ever. LOL Surprise! And you've heard of Opposite Day, right? Well, today I'm going to show you Opposite Club. I'm dressed as Sugar, so meet Sugar and Spice. Sugar is sweet as candy, while Spice is hot as a pepper. Ouch! Caliente!
You give me sass!
Why are you dressed like that? You're so cute. I love you.
I'm Spice. What's it to you?
Okay, I think you're a little too spicy. Let's cool off. Check out her water surprise. She cries.
Boo hoo. Sugar tinkles. She's got a little sass.
Ooh, ooh.
Bet you didn't know I had this.
A Series 2 ball?
Yep.
I want it. I gotta have it. I want it so bad.
Why don't you unwrap it?
I can't. Must save till end of episode.
The struggle is real.
Come on, just open it.
What is this?
It's one of the presents. Let's open it.
It's a cup.
There's another one.
Okay, open it.
They're black and white shoes. We've got some overalls.
Must open, must open. Must open.
Who is it?
Shorty.
Shorty. Okay, let's put her little chain on. Shorty.
Go, Shorty. Go, Shorty.
It's your birthday.
It's your birthday.
OMG, look at what else we got. You can only find Lil Sugar and Lil Spice in the Series 2 ball. Guys, let me say this again. You can only find Lil Sugar and Lil Spice in one ball. We found two characters in one ball. Just like the ultra rare characters from Series 1. Kind of makes me want to open another one.
Hey, give me that.
Be nice.
Sorry, not sorry.
You're not gonna get it.
Yes, I am.
Comment down below and let us know if you're more of a sugar or spice person. See you next time for lots more LOL Surprise. You're not gonna get this.